Introduction to NVDA, a free screen reader.
This series of CNIB videos will introduce you to the screen reading package known as NVDA, or Non-Visual Desktop Access. A screen reader is a program that allows someone to read what's on the computer screen using speech output if they no longer are able to use large print. NVDA is completely free. It is developed by the NV Access Foundation. Donations are strongly encouraged because that is how they continue to develop the product. Most screen reading packages cost in the range of $800 to $1,200. In order to get NVDA for your computer, you will need to go to the website www.nvaccess.org. Once you are on the NV Access website, you will need to click the download link. Once you click that, you will be presented with a page which asks you if you would like to make a donation. Either fill out the information for the donation, or you can also click the skip donation this time link. On the next page, the download should start automatically. Depending on which web browser you are using, you may be asked if you want to run or save the file once the download starts. Select Run. When the NVDA installer starts, you should begin to hear speech coming from your computer. On the initial screen, either click the checkbox that says I agree to the license agreement or press Tab until you reach the checkbox and press Spacebar to check it. After that, either click the Install NVDA on this computer button or Tab until you reach that button. On the next screen, there are a series of checkboxes. You can press Tab to move through these controls and press Spacebar to check or uncheck them. The default settings should be sufficient. What this will do is run NVDA when Windows starts and set up a shortcut on your desktop to start NVDA easily. To continue, just click the Continue button or press Tab until you reach the Continue button and press Spacebar.
Installing NVDA dialog. Please success dialog. Successfully installed NVDA. Please press OK to start the installed copy. OK button.
Once the NVDA install completes, you will be presented with a screen which asks you to press OK to start the installed copy. You can either click the OK button or just press Enter. When NVDA starts for the first time, you will be presented with a screen which lets you set various options. The Run NVDA at Startup should be selected if you want NVDA to start up whenever you turn on your system. If you have a small laptop that doesn't have a numeric keypad on the right-hand side of the keyboard, you should turn on the option that says use the caps lock key as an NVDA modifier key. The last checkbox on this screen allows you to set whether this screen comes up every time you start NVDA. If you have everything set the way you like, uncheck this box so this does not come up next time you start. On the next screen regarding the new laptop layout, just tab to the OK button and press Spacebar to activate it.
CNIB, seeing beyond vision loss. This video has been made possible thanks to an educational grant from Novartis Pharmaceuticals Canada Incorporated.